Hi friends, this is Dr. Anuj. I'm a cardiologist working at a lot of hospitals in Mumbai. And many people, when I'm giving consultations, they ask me, sir, can you give me one health mantra which is going to be beneficial and I never have any problems in my medical or history or get any problems medically? So I researched a lot and I heard a lot of talks, and I have come to conclusion that if I'm going to tell one thing to you all, most of the problems are resolved just by doing water therapy. And the water therapy, I was very surprised. Recently I went to Hong Kong and I went to Fiji. There are these customary made machines which convert the water into pH of 9.5 to 8.5, which is considered the best pH for your body. Do you know that your pH of your body is 7.4? And when the water comes to the level of 7.5 to 8.5, that is the best absorbing minerals, the best absorbing alkalinity to your body, and that is absorbed. The immediate thing that you will see after that is that the kidney will start to excrete a lot of water, a lot of toxins. Your rejuvenation of health will take place, and a lot of other enzymes which are beneficial for the body, like deoxidants. There are oxygen radicals which are secreted through these alkaline machines, which will be reached at a time where India also gets this 8.5 to 9.5 pH water, which is alkaline and which is very, very good for your body. Trust me, there are only 2 or 3 places in the world that get this pH water of 8 to 8.5 and 9. And one is present in Gangotri, where the water is starting from the Ganges. The second place that you get, if you have ever seen Fiji water, that has a pH of around 8.5. And the other is present in Pakistan, I don't know the exact place. But there are hardly 3 or 4 places in the world where the pH is around 8.5 and the water is the best for your body. So the first thing, water therapy, and second, try to have a pH of around 8.5. Check it, because that acidic water with chlorine which comes into your homes is more than a nuisance, more than a aging factor, more than a it is actually a toxifier for your body. So let's have a pH of around 8.5. There are machines which are doing the pH changing. The alkalinity of water is a subject which is talked about all over the world, and we Indians should not be aloof from it to get this water of 8.5.